academic success to all the teaching faculty who had supported and guided me throughout my course. And it's because of them I could become a RGHS University overall topper of the batch, secured Jindal Gold Medal, and I could become a Karnataka PGCET topper in 2015. And I think I could achieve this because along with the theory classes, the practical approach to all aspects of medicine that was imbibed in us through the engrossing lectures by the teaching faculty. And I'm sure it will remain with me through the length of my career.